Good morning, children, and welcome back. Let us learn how to write cursive letters. Cursive letter A. Making a small curve on the second blue line, go up in a slanting line, touch the red line, come down in a slanting line, go back reverse, make a circle and a tail outwards. Make a slanting line going up, make a circle, come down making a curved tail outwards. Cursive letter B. Making a standing line from the red line, come down, make a big loop going upwards, make a big curve going inwards, make a small loop. Make another curve with the tail going inwards. Making a slanting line, go up, come down, making a big loop, making a curve, go up, make a small loop and a tail coming outwards. Cursive letter C. Make a slanting line going upwards from the second blue line. Come down making a big loop, making a curve inwards. With a small tail, make a slanting line going upwards, making a small C, come down. Cursive letter D. Making a standing line, come down, make a small loop with a big curve going upwards. Bringing it inside with a tail. With a small tail, make a slanting line going up, come down, making a circle, go up in a standing line, come back reverse with a tail outside. Now, children, this is your worksheet which you all need to practice in a red and blue line book at home.
Thank you.